Do you want to know the most effective way to set goals for your clinic? That's what we're talking about today. My name is Mark Benz, and I own one of the largest multidisciplinary clinics in Canada. I'm also the founder of the Virtual CEO program. I work with people like yourself, massage therapists, physiotherapists, chiropractors, acupuncturists, all types. And I work with you to give the business that you've always wanted. So we create a bulletproof clinic for you. It's extremely financially successful, and it gives you the lifestyle you've always wanted. Let's get started. The first one we're looking at is it needs to be achievable. And so you want to set goals and you want to look at it. You want to say, hey, I want weekly goals, monthly goals, quarterly goals, yearly goals. So for your weekly goals, they need to be achievable. So I look at a ratio of 70-30. So 70% of this is absolutely achievable. 30%, yeah, there's going to be a challenge to get there, but it's going to move you and create momentum. And it's the momentum that creates the snowball that grows and grows and grows and becomes a beautiful snowman down the road. So very, very important. The first thing is achievable. And so I look at a 70-30 split for the weekly and monthly. And as I get into quarterly and yearly, they could be 60-40 or 50-50 in their challenge or difficulty. The second thing we want to look at is it needs to be moving you in a direction that you want to go. And I talk about this in other videos. Figure out what is your destination. So do you have a number of therapists you need? So do you need two physios, two massage therapists, two chiros, two acupuncturists? Like, are you looking for a clinic of 8 people? Or are you looking for a clinic of 45 people? Very different, right? And what does that look like? So what is your destination? Do you have a financial destination? I would suggest to you that you have a financial destination because it gets very complicated and you need to figure out where your energy is going. So you need to be clear on your destination. Now, in the video below, I'm going to give you a clear example about setting goals for a financial destination. Okay, so that's the second one. The third thing, and it really, this one's really important too. You got to figure out, what does it mean to you? Like, what is the point of any of these goals? What is the point of your destination? If you don't have a serious point, you're so less likely to achieve it. And I'll give you an example that everybody goes through. New Year's Day, they go, oh God, you know, I gotta lose some weight, or I'm gonna quit drinking, or God, you know, I need X out of my life. Well, you know what happens with those things? Most of those just get lost in life after about 3 weeks. Why? Because they're challenging. You know, they're difficult things to overcome. And if unless it's meaningful to you, unless it really gets to you, you'll give up, guaranteed. Because you won't have that support structure, you won't have people, you won't have the focus, you won't have the outcome necessary to sustain achieving those goals over time. So really, really important. It goes back to the why, right? We got a whole thing on that. What is it? What's the why? What's the purpose of it? The purpose isn't to build this clinic to make it so complicated and challenging and financially unrewarding and stress you out. That's not the purpose. But you could definitely get there. And I know so many clinic owners that are there or definitely on the road to there. Right? So what is the why? Why did you do all of this? There's a deeper reason. Okay, guys, look below in the notes and I'm gonna go through a very detailed example to show you how financially you can achieve a goal. Have a great day, take action. I look forward to seeing you in the next video.